What are you doing?
When?
Oh. Sometimes the inmates sneak cigarettes or smell their clothes. What can I do for you?
I talked to So-So earlier today. You wrote her a recommendation to get on antidepressants?
Yeah, she was feeling blue.
Well, I don't think it's a good idea to jump right to medication, at least not before talking through the problem.
I did talk through the problem, and I decided to take action before things got worse.
You also told her nobody likes sad people and that depression's all in her head.
So?
When someone's feeling vulnerable, they need their pain acknowledged, not be made to feel worse for having it.
Well, look, no offense to you, but she's my counselee, and I don't need to take advice from someone like you.
Someone like me.
I have a master's in social work.
And I have a master's in psychology. Healy, the last thing I want is to step on your toes. But I think it would be better if I took on So-So, at least for a little while. I think she might do better with another woman.
Oh, so it's a woman thing. It's always a woman thing. And I guess you feel that you understand her better because she's a minority too.
I didn't say that.
Didn't have to. You know what? You want her so bad. Go ahead. That's fine.
You don't have to be resentful. It's about what's right for her.
Well, of course it is. Is that all, ma'am?
That is all, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.